scout film.
I was going up the boards with the puck on my stick, on my blade. I went to go pull some sort of move, and I got slashed in the finger. I was down for 5 minutes, but I was gonna have a heart attack.
Shit happens, bro. These guys don't have jobs.
As you can see, I cracked, the whole nail came off, and it regrew. But everything's fine now, and we won the game, so it's good news, is it not?
Hi, Leanna. Hi. Look, just look. Just look. Say hi. Okay. Alright, see ya. Yo, what's up, man? Hi, Leanna. What color did you pick? No, I won't. I'm not gonna put it on.
I thought you were surprised, man.
You said everybody.
Touch the top, man! What do you mean it's scary?
Here you go. It's fucked. I hate this area. Especially the school. They screwed me up. And I'm thinking about close the store forever.
Really?
Yeah.
Forever.
Nobody run this store if the sale is like this, $50, $60, $80 a day. How can they survive? $1,300.
Right.
Maybe the last 50 days. Maybe I've been lost. I don't know.
You don't have my permission.
Well, he's not in the face last week.
Hi, Shauna.
Yo, Paul's live.
Paul's live, man.
Hey, Mohammed, what's up? Alright.
Come on, let's go on an adventure. Come on.
Alright, now we got a snowball fight happening.
Hi.
They're gonna kill you.
Last again, Monday.
What grade are you kids in?
Nine.
Nine? You have you like HT? Yeah. Well, what happened to your leg, man? How'd you break it? What?
Hockey.
Oh, no way. Tyler, Kevin, and Sebastian. It's nice to meet you. All right, peace out, homies.
Hey! I woke up this morning and I found a piece of gum stuck to my ass.
I can't get it off. It hurts to pull off, bro.
He got gum in his ass. Some girl was licking his ass a while and she had gum in it, so they have that mint of freshness. But they got stuck up his ass. So
see, all and night. This is coming from the virgin.
You know that? This dude got gum up his ass, so the girl shoved it up there.
Yeah!
Or what would you rather? A guy that's a virgin or a guy that gets gum shoved up his ass?
Virgin.
Exactly.
Yo, what?
Dad, have you seen your face?
Your ass looks better than me.
Ass must look like Brad Pitt's face, like, cause that shit.
My doodoo is sexy. You're standing up, though.
Get the fuck away.
You're like smiling and shit.
Yo,
like,
shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
I can't understand. Are you
joking? You don't know what it's like to live behind this evil smile. I'm just trying to kill myself.
You're trying to kill yourself.
Fuck you, kill me.
Dude,
fuck
don't
you,
kill yourself. We'll miss you.
Yeah, I can't kill you.
I did nothing to you. I think.